I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to check your YouTube TV subscription details. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to tv.youtube.com and then sign in to your YouTube TV account if you're not signed in already. Step 2. Click your profile icon to open a menu and then click Settings in this menu. Step 3. Make sure Membership is selected in the menu on the left side of the screen. At the very top of the membership screen is where you'll see all of your active YouTube TV subscriptions. Active subscriptions will say either manage or cancel next to them. All of the options you're not subscribed to will appear below these and will say add. In this example, you can see that I'm subscribed to the YouTube TV base plan and 4K Plus. Step 4. Click to select billing in the menu on the left side of the screen. You'll see all of the details associated with your YouTube TV subscription on the right side of the screen. You'll see the credit card associated with your YouTube TV account at the top of this screen. Click Update if you want to update and change that card. Navigate to the Upcoming Charges section where you'll see when you'll next be charged for YouTube TV and a list of the associated services and subscriptions that you'll be charged for. You can click View to see an itemized breakout of those charges. And finally, navigate to the Receipts section where you'll see a history of your YouTube TV receipts. Click View next to any of these receipts to see an itemized breakout of the items you were charged for in that specific payment. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.